makes those airdrops anyway?
What about the biters? Are they alive or not?
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
I would kill for a ticket outside.
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Los. Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here.
Welcome to our gym. Firstly,
holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush. To survive out, I've got some tips.
Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead. That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that.
Thank you.
You've got some serious natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
What's happening to me?
Crane?
Shit. Oh, shit!
Crane, talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh, shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean...
Most likely, no. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head... Well, what are you waiting for? Get a move.
Put some power into it.
And one.
And two. Come on, don't be a wimp.
Thank you.
All right, they've given me an actual job, and nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zara helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
Outside. Who wouldn't?
Oh, Jordan.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food or antizin. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring...
Thanks. I'll bear that in...
Also, my divin.
Outside, eh? Okay, new guy, be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zara set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sight. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Thank you.
On top of a van.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it.
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you. For a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. Find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
You seem a little bit under the weather. No worry. Zara will figure something out eventually. Did you hear about Rise? Fucking crook.
Hey, Spike. I'm Crane.
The other kind is filled with ant. Look, the trouble is, the airdrops with Antison keep rising, but the next...
What's...
Well, as I said, going out at night. Brecken and his team will be okay tonight, so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with Antison, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
Hey, keep a distance. Just as soon shoot you as look at you. Keep a lookout for the colored smoke. It means air.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Zephyr and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it.
Thank you.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
Too late for this guy.
Shit. All right, let's finish it. Just don't let him suffer.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Ah, shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second.
Thank you. Oh!
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops when they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it? Okay. It's quite a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Oh,